do something, you know, that we'd all like to do, some mining, 16 tons. It was written by Earl Travis about a coal miner in Mullensburg County, Kentucky, and was first recorded in 1946, becoming a gold record on the album called Folk Songs of the Hills. But the Tennessee Ernie Ford version in 1955 was inducted to the Library of Congress National Recording Registry in 2015. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go mine 16 tons.
We're going to have some sound effects on this one, so.
To the company store.